These Wildcat fans getting ready to root on their Woodside girls as they take on the Scots from Carmont. First set, it's Woodside's Helani Heft with the spike through the blockers. Wildcats tie it at 10 apiece. But Carmont fights back with a nice spike from the strong side by Ellie McDonough. The Scots come back to take the close set, 25-22. In the second, Carmont going strong, and it's Amelia Tupou with the roof, and the Scots take an early lead, 19-11. Carmont